Hello, welcome to this video. It's Leonard here from digitallearner.com, and in today's video tutorial I'm just going to show you one of the best trading strategies you need to use, whether you're using a little amount of money or bigger amount of money, to trade on the PrimeBoard platform. Now, PrimeBoard is a crypto trading board that helps you to automate your trading on Binance and on Huobi. That is what this board is all about. But there are some strategies and tricks that comes with this board. And if you don't understand it, you'll be making a lot of mistakes. That's why a lot of persons think that the board is not working. It is because you've not been able to set it very well. And some of the questions I've got asked a lot is, what trading settings do I need for my 100 USDT, for my 1000 USDT, my 5000 USDT? That is exactly what I'm going to explain in this video. And I believe at the end of the day, you should be able to set up your trade and make a good profit from, you know, following the instruction I'm going to give in this video. So if you are new to my channel and you love videos about making money online, about crypto trading and investing, then consider subscribing, hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published. Now, if I go ahead and open up any of this trade, one thing I want us to understand here is the best way you can enjoy trading with the PrimeBoard platform is to understand the difference between the circle mode and the single mode, and then the order quantity. Now, the circle mode is the automated aspect of the board. When you use circle mode, it means that when the board sells in profit for you, it will repeat that process again by buying and then wait again to take profit for you, buy again, wait again to take profit for you, and it continues to repeat that process again and again and again. But in order for you to benefit from this circle mode, it means that you need to have enough funds to cover up for the other quantity you are going to set up. Even if you are going to use single mode, single mode simply means that when it buys and sells, automatically it will stop that trade, and then you come back again to repeat the process. But the circle mode is where it automates it for you. Now, whether you are using circle or single mode, whatever other quantity that you put here will be triggered. The only difference is that on the single mode, once it is triggered and it sells in profit for you, it will automatically end the trade. But on the circle mode, once it's triggered and it sells for you, it buys again, then goes through that process again and again and again until you say otherwise. But on the single mode, whether you use the order quantity as 7 or 5 or 4, it will still be triggered. And the reason for that is because the crypto market is not very stable. It is volatile, meaning that it can go up this minute and then come down the next minute. And that is why on the trade settings we send out to you, we actually use this cover mode, which is what is explained here. The cover mode simply means that if you come in here and use, let's say, 4 times, you put your order quantity as 4 times. If I come down here to the advanced setting, you have first cover, second cover, third cover, and fourth cover. That is because we are using 4 times here. If I use 5 times, you will see that that will equally change up to the 5th cover. If I use 7 times, it will change to the 7th cover, and so on. So let's say we want to do 4, and whether we are trading on single or circle mode, once the price drops, this is trading this market under probability. I want to enter this market at a certain price, and I want to make money when it gets to a certain price. But what if it goes down? What if it goes down? That is what this cover mode is all about. And the first cover, second cover means that if it goes down by 3%, if it goes down whatever percentage you put here, it will buy this certain amount of coins for you. So now what makes the cover mode better is, let's say I enter the price, a particular market, at $100. Let's say the coin I want to trade now is at $100. When I buy it and I want to make 2%, it means that we need to make money when this $100 gets to $102 or $103. That is when we are going to take profit. That is the only way we can make profit. We bought this coin at $100. We can only make profit, let's say our profit ratio is 2%. We can only make profit when this coin rises by 2%. That means it needs to rise above $100. But why we use this cover mode is, what in a case that the market keep dropping? Because if the market drops by 10%, it means we still need to wait for it to rise up to the entering price here before we can make profit. So what if the market drops? And that is when we now use this cover mode, which is this first cover, second cover, third cover. Now on the first cover, we are saying that when the price drops by 3%, we want to make money and want to buy twice of this market. twice of the entering price, we want to buy two times. That is exactly what is explained there. So when it drops by 5% here, it means that from $100 it has dropped to $95. So when it drops by 5%, our average, the average you are seeing, if I go back one step here, you will always see when you enter your trade, you will always see the average price here. This is the current price. The current price is at 35 USDT. And DOT is at $35 right now. The average price is 45. So it means that we need to get close to this average price before we can even be in profit in this market. Because our liquidation price, which is when we will take profit, is at 46,600 or thereabout. So the cover here means that when we cover this first cover, instead of waiting for it to get up to 100 USDT to make profit, our average coverage here will now be 97, and meaning that 4.8% has been removed from this because we have covered the first cover. So instead of waiting to get up to this, we will now be making profit around this average price here. Then it goes on, when it drops by 7%, it means that the price might have dropped from 57, that is 7%, meaning from 100 or thereabout to here, to 52, meaning that it has dropped to 92, meaning that it has dropped by 7%. So our average price will now move from 97 to 95, meaning that 6.65% has been removed from the average price. So we need to get close to this average price you are seeing here before we can make profit in this market. That is exactly what this means. And that is why I'm saying that whether you are using circle mode or single mode, this can still cover. So if you are using single mode and you don't have enough funds, the first thing you need to do is to make sure that you have only one cover checked. You have only one time, the other quantity here should only be one time. That is exactly what you are going to do. And then you can ignore any other setting here. So it should only be one time. And that is, this is where we will now come to how much or how many times can you buy with $100, with $200, with $300. And that, I will pull up this chart here. This is a chart I have prepared. Now we have the first purchase price is this. It could be this, it could be 15 USDT, it could be 100, it could be 30 or whatever you want to. This is what I want you to note now. And then this is the first cover. This is the first cover, the second cover, the third cover, up to the fifth cover. Now, if you are trading, if your trading capital is 100 USDT, this is what you should be expecting. If your trading capital is 100 USDT, what you should be expecting is your first purchase price should be 15. And if you want to go for the cover mode, you should only go to the second cover. This is where you will stop here. You should only go to the second cover. Meaning that your first purchase amount is 15 USDT. If you remove 15 USDT from 100, you are now left with 85 USDT. So if the price drops by 3% and you buy two times, 15 into two places will be 30. 30 plus this will now be 45. So you are now left with around 45. You are now left with 55 USDT. So for you to cover up to the second cover, it means that you need to have about 105 USDT to cover up to the second cover, which is what I have calculated here. Or else, use single mode and set this cover mode that you are seeing here. Use single mode, set the cover mode to one time. That is what you are going to do if you are trading with 100 USDT. What about if you are trading with 200 USDT? With 200 USDT, you can cover up to the third cover. But it means that you need to have 210 USDT to cover up to the third cover. If you are trading, this is just for one coin. This calculation is just for one coin. If you want to trade two coin and you want to go cover one, cover two, cover for the $100, it means that you need to have 105 into two places. So 105 dedicated to the first coin, 105 dedicated to the second coin, 105 dedicated to the third coin, meaning that at the end of the day, you'll be needing, if you want to trade three coin, you will need $105 by three. If you want to trade with the 200 USDT, and you want to trade, let's say your first purchase amount is 30 USDT, and you want to trade up to the second cover, you need about this 210 USDT. So 210 USDT times the number of coin you want to trade, this is how much you need to dedicate to a particular coin to be able to trade the cover mode. If you don't have that amount of money and you just want to trade one, then all I just need to do, let's say you want to trade like 3-4 coin at 30 USDT. 30 USDT will mean 30 by, you know, 2 times by 3 times, and then just near the cover mode. Ignoring the cover mode means that you need to set the other quantity to just one time. Whether you are using single mode or circle mode, just set the other quantity to one time. This, but if you have to, if you must use the cover mode, it means that for your 100 USDT, you need about 105 to cover up to the second cover. For your 200, you need about 210 to cover up to the second cover. To the second cover. For 500, and you want to trade with first presented amount as 30 USDT, for you to be able to cover up to the fourth cover, you need about 930 USDT. But if you are using 500, if I remove this 480 here, it simply means that your 500 will cover up to the third cover, which is 450, and you'll be left with 50 USDT. So this is just trading one coin. If you want to trade two coin, 450 by 2, that is what you dedicate to that two coin in the cover, using the cover, making sure that you cover up to the third cover here. If you want to cover to the third cover, you need about 400. Then if you have $1,000 in your account and you want to cover up to the fourth cover, you are actually going to dedicate about, with the $30 as first position amount, you need about 930 USDT. So if you want to trade two coin, you need this. But if you want to trade multiple coin, coin one, coin two, coin three, coin four, or thereabout, and you don't want to use the cover mode, please just ignore this other quantity. Make sure that the other quantity is set as one, and then just ignore this open position double. Make sure that this is checked off. Because if it is on, even when the other quantity is one, it means that when the price drops by 3%, it will buy twice for you. So when you know all of this, you'll be able to trade any amount of coin, depending. This is a simple math. Let's say you want to trade your first purchase amount as 15 USDT, and you have $100. So $100 means that if you are trading two coin, you need 30. If you are trading four coin, you need about 30, 60. If you are trading six coin, you need about 30, 30, 30, that is about 90 USDT, and so on. So you can trade as many as that, but always note that this market will always go down, which is what you are seeing right here. If I go back to this trade, the market will always go down. This is not as if the market does not always go up. So all you need to know, just like you're saying, is look at all of this coin. If I have enough funds to cover up for this that are dropping by 22%, 30% or thereabout, I would have been making profit. That is the beautiful thing about the market, the cover mode. If you don't use the cover mode, this is how you just wait for it to get up to the liquidation price for you to be able to make profit. If it doesn't get to the liquidation price, you will not make profit. So this market needs to rise from the current price here to the liquidation price, which is about $11 or thereabout, for me to be able to make profit in this market. If not, I'll just hold that position there. Then that is what you need to know. So cover mode is always the best. And that is why I say, even if it is $100, trade one coin and cover up to the second cover. If it is $500, trade one coin and cover up to the third cover. If it is $1,000, trade one coin, depending on the first purchase price actually. If my first purchase price here for $1,000 is 15 USDT, it means that I can cover up to the fifth cover with $1,000 or thereabout. So these are just basically, if it is $10,000, let's say $50,000 you are trading with, and you want your first purchase price to be $100, I mean, for you to cover up to the fifth cover, you need about 6,300. 6,300 is dedicated only to one coin. So 6,300 to one coin, another 6,300 to one coin, that is about 13,000, and then you dedicate another 13,000 to two coin, another 13,000 to two coin, just like that. That means with 50,000 and your first purchase amount as 100 USDT, you can trade up to 6, 7, or 8 coin at the same time. Now the reason for this, why you need to allocate this money, amount of money to a particular coin, is because of what is happening in the market right now. If the market draws by this so-so percentage, you want to buy more. And it is in buying more, buying the dip, that you make more profit in the market. This is just what I wanted to explain in this video, and I hope you get this clearly. If you don't understand it, we do have Zoom meetings on a daily basis where you can join. The link to join the Telegram or WhatsApp group will be in the video description below. You can join and learn more from our Zoom meetings and know how to use this platform. On the Zoom meetings, we talk about crypto trading in general. So we educate people more to understand how to get involved in crypto and make profit. So if you want to be a part of our community, then link to join us will be in the video description. And if you want to get this board activated, it costs 150 USDT to activate the board. But if you want to activate it, we can do that for you for just 50 USDT. Just join us on the WhatsApp group and let us know how you want to get involved, and we can activate this board for you. That is all I have for you in this video, and I'll see you in the next video.